least things have stayed interesting.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Someone else got out. Dead. Good. Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Might be other survivors. Everyone made it out alive.
Oh,
I feel better.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
Help us.
A schematic of a nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship. A feeling penetrates your mind. An anomaly, one like ourselves, unconnected from the whole. Caution. Worlds beyond worlds flash before your eyes. Empires of a grand design traversed by ships just like this.
We are trapped.
Mind Flayer horticulture.
A thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
We are here.
come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
The enemy! So many enemies! Remove us.
From this body!
From this case. Free us.
Context, you notice nothing unusual about the brain. The brain lifts from the skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat. Listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not
hear it?
We will not survive here.
We are needed
to navigate.
We are needed to leave
this realm.
Us. We are us.
We go.
We are going to the helm.
Curious.
This is your end. Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
My head. What is this? Blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geih, Mind Flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come. Prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
brave. Should mind my step.
Not now. We must go to the helm. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. Now move. You are wasting time. Indolence breeds madness.
The ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Thank you. We have no time for stragglers.
From the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. Device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings. Man isn't dead. But he's totally unresponsive.
Brain in a jar.
Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
The machine makes them hostile.
Let's go.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge?
I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
Thank you. My faith will guide me.
Inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed. faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves! We will connect them.
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it.
do this. Make way.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Have to keep going.
Time to strike.
my path be true.
Time to push my luck again. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Or your spine is mine.
It's now or never.
Let's finish this. Well, take a look. I will ascend. Taking a look.
Strike!
Never a dull moment. One day I'll catch a break.
Make way.
Life comes easy these days. Can't slow down.
Chin up. This'll help. I will ascend.
Ah! breathing, despite everything. With haste.
Come a little closer.
So much for peace.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.
Oh!
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.